Monday, May 18, 2015. I'm Dave Landry, and some market bets go, well, P's didn't do a whole lot, but they did manage to close a little bit higher. That's enough to keep them at all-time highs. Better than poke in the eye is what I say. As I preach, as long as the market remains at or near all-time highs, you want to continue to err on the side of the longer-term uptrend. NASDAQ kind of flat on the day, but not too far from all-time highs there, so kind of hanging in there, too. Rusty still looks a little bit dubious in here. So far, it's still set up as a bow tie down, but a few big updates would make all the difference in the world and would negate the pattern. Also, we have a lot of support below the market, so I'm not going to get too worried about that just yet. Most sectors remain like the market itself at or near new highs and trading a little bit sideways in here, such as retail. Talk amongst yourselves so I can find it. There it is. As you can see, mostly sideways. A lot of these areas trying to rally back up to the top of the range. So far, so good there. Still some emerging trends happening in copper and steel and iron, lower level Chinese stocks and the energies, and I think that's where your best opportunities will be for now. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you start Market Minute.